Hi, I'm Herb Harney. I have a 1968 Skymaster that I fly here in Michigan. As part of the 337 Michigan Flyers, we have flown together to many fly-ins, which Michigan offers a vast amount of fly-ins. And I'm speaking of Larry, Jerry, and Kevin, who also participate in Michigan flying.
And this is my Skymaster, 37 Kilo Charlie. We walk flying around here in Michigan, Herb and I and Jerry. We enjoy formation flying, getting together, having fun as a group. Looking forward to doing some more formation flying. And I hope you guys enjoy our videos that we make. A lot of you folks have done instrument flying. You've gotten your instrument license, and part of the precision or part of the enjoyment of instrument flying is the precision and freedom it gives you. Formation flying is the next level beyond instrument flying. In fact, it's probably three or four levels beyond it. It adds an additional measure of skill and expertise to the pilot. You get a good judge of what you can do and what you can't do and what your airplane can do. Far more so than you will find any other kind of flying.
Hi, my name is Jerry DeSantis. I fly November 3-4 Echo Charlie, 1975 P337G. Fly throughout Michigan. In fact, I use a plane on business. Go to Texas quite a bit with it, down to Florida. We just love it here in Michigan. We got a great aviation crowd, quite involved. Many, many fly-ins all summer long, even summer and winter. In fact, first fly-in is on January 1. Fly quite a bit with Herb in formation and Larry. Kevin Brenner has flown with us and can't wait till he gets his plane back so he can rejoin us. And boy, it'd be great if more Skymasters come over here to Michigan, join us in on the fun.
So come up to Michigan, join us. We'll have five or six Skymasters flying in formation. We make a lot of noise and have a lot of fun.
I want to thank everyone that helped participate in this, including my fellow pilots and all those camera operators on the ground and in the air. Hopefully this will give you some ideas that maybe you could do in your own area with Skymasters. Or come on up. We'd love to have you here in Michigan. Well, looks like it's about time to get going. Hope you enjoy the video. I'm gonna go plug in. See you on the screen.